Hello and welcome to the next one in the Realistic ATS series. So the last time we dropped off outside Sofia at that place there, which is a farm, and take a run down into Air France KLM, which will be the airport here. It's 221 kilometres. We're taking tomatoes. I'll just get rid of some on the screen. And we weigh about 18 tons, 212 mile. We're €212 getting paid for this, so let's get on the move. I'll get this right. I've had no change in mods and I've got nothing new to tell you either, so should make this the time we have to rest, but we've got plenty of
turn
fuel
left.
and plenty of
After
AdBlue to do
15
this
yards,
job.
turn right.
So get cracking, shall we?
Turn right.
I know the intercity delivery, but sometimes reward quite well. I say we class this beer, but it's well out of it, so take it steady. We have spotties as well if we need them. This is recorded the Wednesday before it goes up, so because I'm a bit busy back end of the week, so I thought I'd do them weekends videos now. I'm hoping for a clean run. We have loan payments to make, and I'll try and get this built up a little bit. Good. On a harder economy mod than what I thought. I apologise, it's an hourly run, but goods just don't get. Goods aren't exclusively moved by day, a lot are moved by night, so if we that the used truck mod ever become incompatible, I'll have to leave scope in the loans so I can get a proper truck and then we can continue. But I hope that far off yet. And don't worry, eventually we will work our way out of this DLC. Hopefully. We'll enjoy the last 100 miles or so with me in this job. And going back into going to Sofia itself for this job. There's more businesses in Sofia to take businesses from without actually wasting fuel.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit
going to
right
pick up a
ahead.
load, and I thought I might as well do a load here going into the city, and it's reasonable
exit right
distance
ahead.
As you've seen, so thought I might as well have a crack. No, this one ain't set up. It's harder on here. I'll have to look into doing it. Discord open as well, not on chat anywhere, so
exit ahead.
Great camera there. For a car ride up in Jackson. Get these tomatoes delivered to go on an early morning flight. MAW video with all commentary on a couple in this series. Done one in this series yet. got about 40 miles or so to go now, I think. Bit of float down on its own, trying to save some fuel. Now we're in 2 minutes to do a job, and we have 2 hours, 20 something minutes left before we have to sleep, so... Probably go and find a sleeping place when I drop this load off. When I'm parking, manoeuvring this trailer, parking it for the steerable axle one. You may get a yawn shortly. Not asleep already watching this.
Go straight.
Approaching the main city now. See lights in the distance there. Driver yawning. Now it's only turning off the destination where we're delivering to.
After 100 yards, turn left.
Air France and KLM, I've flown with both of them. Air France markers, when I go off the air, I normally use Air France from Manchester Airport, and they've been fine up to now. Mind you, I haven't had any experience of any other airlines yet. in my life, so tell them and Air France are the same company more or less, so Air France is obviously French, KLM's Dutch. Anyhow, we're at the destination now, so let's get this delivered, get paid, and then I can end the video shortly. Okay, so that concludes the video for now. So goodbye. Take care, and until the next one. Bye-bye.